In this short tutorial, I am gonna show you how to turn off Facebook sound when scrolling on iPhone. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to turn off scrolling sound from within the app. We can turn off this sound from within the application. To do this, we open Facebook. After opening Facebook, click Menu at the bottom right. After that, we scroll down and click Settings and Privacy. Then we click on Settings. After opening Settings, under Preferences, we click on Media. What we need to do here is to toggle off in-app sound. After toggling this feature off, the sound when scrolling will no longer sound. You can also do this step for Android. Since Facebook settings are the same, you can turn off this feature in the same way. This was the first solution. If this method did not solve the problem, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete and reinstall Facebook. Sometimes we need to do a clean install to solve such problems. To delete Facebook, press and hold on it and then click Remove App. After that, click on Delete App and click Delete. We have uninstalled Facebook. We will reboot our device before downloading it again. After restarting our device, we open the App Store to download Facebook again. After opening the App Store, we type Facebook in the search bar. Then we install Facebook. We have installed Facebook. Now we will log into our account. We logged into our account. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.